हेलो, माय नेम इज रोहन। आई स्टडी इन क्लास 5th सी केंद्रीय विद्यालय AFS पुणे 2। हियर आई हैव मेड अ प्रोजेक्ट। दिस प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज ऑब्स्टिकल अवॉइडिंग रोबोट। इट इज मेड अप ऑफ अ आर्डुइनो बोर्ड एंड अ मोटर शील्ड एंड अ ब्रेड बोर्ड एंड अल्ट्रासोनिक सेंसर एंड सम जंप फायर वायर्स एंड टू बियो मोटर्स एंड दिस टू रबर व्हील्स एंड देयर एंड अंडर दिस कार देयर इज अ कैस्टर व्हील। नाउ After assembling these parts on a wooden chassis, now you have to put your wire in this laptop, in your laptop, and connect your wire to the robot. And here, let's look on the code. Using this Arduino app, you can done the coding. Here I have already opened. Here, this is our coding. Maximum distance is 50 centimeter. It can see the obstacle from 15 centimeters far away. Here is all coding. Okay, let us see how this car works. Okay, first I will place this car like this. Now connect this wire to our Arduino, you know, Arduino board. The function of this robot is it can go from here to there without any kind of accident. Okay, let us see how it works. This ultrasonic sensor can sense this and sense obstacles and send the data to this motor shield, and this motor shield controls the motor where the motor have to go, right or left. It depends on the obstacle. You can see it has done the parkour. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.